Our team name is VEX Machina.
We're from Redmond, Washington.
We've been in our team for 3 years. We are all in 8th grade right now, and we all started together in 6th grade.
Our school was advertising robotics. We all were 4 different people who had an interest in robotics, so we were like, let's just do it. For me, it was like, I want to do that one day. I want to learn how to do that. I want to be the best at it.
For me, I mostly started coding when I was pretty young. Seeing the ads for VEX IQ and seeing like the code come to life, it's pretty amazing.
I definitely learned organization and also like hard skills. Like my programming, especially in C++, definitely improved.
Learning how to work with a team, caring for them, understanding their feelings, helping them when they're in a bad position, while also getting help while you're in a bad position.
We spent so much time together for robotic, outside of school, outside of activities. I feel like at this point, if something goes wrong during robotics, just by like looking at their face, I can tell like how they're feeling or like how they're getting annoyed or stuff like that. Every single time we go up to the front of the field, see the people, your adrenaline starts rushing, and then that feeling when you do really good is just something that you can't really beat.
In competitions, meeting new people, seeing how their robots work, and learning new things about your robot and how competitions work, it's just a great experience, especially at Worlds. I've been talking to a lot of people online, like since we share the interest of robotics, it's just really nice to talk to them. And now that I finally get to see them face to face, it's just really cool. We named our robot Mr. Clean. The reason why we say this is because it can sweep the competition, and it's also super clean looking.
It's a two-motor drivetrain and it spins with 4 wheels, and it spins twice as fast as the motor does by connecting it to gears to make it go essentially much faster. And also it's really stable for robots.
We built this catapult. It launches balls into the high goal with utmost accuracy. We got this here. It rolls balls in perfectly with high speed.
This is actually the 7th robot we built this year. Every single time we built a new robot, we would keep track of all the mistakes and problems we had in our previous one and just rebuild it. And now our robot, after going through all of those iterations, has become this Mr. Clean.
You just have to keep working towards it, figure out what is failing, figure out the cause, pinpoint it, and figure out how to solve it. You have to work really hard to get to the top. You can't just expect to get to the top after working 2 hours on something while other people have worked many, many hours to get to where they are. It's just part of life.